Hi everyone. Today I'm going to explain you what is edge routers. Edge routers that interface which extends from the collection interface. Edge routers has three methods. The first one is next method, which provides a sequential access to the element in the collection, and also has next. Hit method that check whether there are more elements in the iterator. Remove method to remove the last element returned by the iterator. In order to understand more clearly, you should let's write code. Collection string collection URL list. Then we should collection add some elements to this new array list. For instance, let's write Astana collection dot add London and some collection add Paris collection. Hadi. As almadı. Then we should open iterator method in order to do this string and let it be iter. Then collection dot iterator. Then we should, in order to understand the methods, we should say, for instance, say that system.out.println iter.hasNext. It's the first method. What does it mean? Let's run this code. We can see in there that has next, it is a Boolean method, so it checks whether any elements in there. Okay, let's write loop while iter has a next, so then string str, let's be str iter dot next, so system dot out println str to uppercase. That's all. Let's run this code. It returns as Astana, London, Paris in uppercase letter. One more thing. It is about remove method. In order to do this, for instance, you should say next. Like then iter dot remove, then you can say system dot out dot println it collection. What does it mean? Then it means in order to delete or remove London, we should say move to Astana, so the London, it should be last element. Or we can say, for instance, in order to delete Almaty, we should say iter dot next iter dot next. One more time, iter dot next. pencil. That's all. It means this code, this is end of. This is code is good. And this is my the end of this lecture. Goodbye.